dance flow. Let's go, lose control. 3, 2, 1, drop it. Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Aishin, and welcome to a new video on my channel. Today I'm playing mope.io, and we're going to answer the long-lasting question. The question that everyone wants to answer to: should Nation have more subscribers than AoE? Now, I'm joking. That answer is obvious, but the actual question is the white tiger real or fake? And I never thought in a million years that I'd have to make this video, but judging by the comments on my white tiger video, I thought this video had to be made. So that question will be answered later, but right now I just want to level up. I want to troll some people. I want to destroy. I just want to do the most random things possible to get people triggered. That's really my goal here, and hopefully we'll actually find a white tiger as well. This is a tutorial, guys. If you just want to bite random people, just say random stuff. They'll get confused, and there we go. We just got it. That was too easy. Now he's probably mad, or is he actually gonna let me bite now? No, I don't think he will. Wait, hold up. He might. Oh, never mind. He's mad. Yo, that ability used though. Why would he use his ability like that? Wow, this guy is something else. I am with a bunch of people in Discord right now with a mission to kill the black dragon. That'd be pretty sick. Where's Nation? I'm literally right here. Yo, by the way, my name is iNation, okay? If you guys don't know, I explode, I stall. They all quit to make Fortnite videos. So, you know, I gotta change my name to iNation. Is that how we get views and subs? I don't know. Maybe I'll start getting like 50 million views on Fortnite. Who knows? But I'm running. Yo, I don't even know what I'm doing. Please, I just want to live. I have one dream, a swordfish in a dream. I can't make it to the gym. It's just not physically possible. Wow, okay. Well, I made it pretty far. It would be amazing to get a kill like this. Like some random... Imagine the black dragon coming over here. Like one hit away, just pop out of nowhere. Pufferfish. Oh, that'd be sick. That is like my only goal right now in Mopa. I don't know. Let's just wait for something to happen. Let's see. Where are people at? I see a hippo. He's getting chased by a dragon. Dragon is max health, but I'm going for a yo. Oh, the hippo. I can get him. He's running. Never mind. Okay, well, this guy's going down. I'm just gonna damage people. I'm just trying to annoy people. Why Cattlebat do that? Cattlebat! Is that battle cow? Even no, I died. He just killed me. Are you kidding me right now? One like equals one prayer for this dragon. I am sorry, good sir. Yo. This guy's gonna talk trash. He's gonna get wrecked. Oh, leopard with a kill. Yo, the rare orange tiger going in for it. Oh my god. Like, that orange tiger is definitely the rarest tiger in game, guys. Let's be honest. Like, 100%. Cattlebat, I'm getting my revenge on this guy. I don't know if he's a real N or not. I don't know if he tried to kill me. What? 1v1 me. 1v1 me! Yo, I gotta kill this guy. Please. There we go. We got it. Okay, I'm sorry. If he killed me by accident, I actually feel bad, but that's revenge right there. Phoenix and Zebra. Probably the two most annoying... Wait, Phoenix and Zebra. Phoenix and Spider. That's what I meant. Two most annoying animals. This guy's about to die. No. I can't use my ability. Get him. Get him. Are you kidding me? They blocked my way. I couldn't use my ability. I got forced in the hole. I couldn't move. And then to top it all off, I went out. Like, the smallest amount of time. Wait, I'm killing this stupid GD. Get out of my face. I'm so annoyed right now. If I was just a drop earlier, oh my god, it would have been mine. I couldn't use my ability, the stupid poison, the spider web. Poor Default, they're harassing him right now. By the way, Default is someone that uses the Default mope dial name in-game, and a lot of them are noobs, I'd say. Okay, this GD, please, stop. Why am I not going underwater? I was holding right quick. I just got killed by a GD. This game, it wouldn't let me go under. I'm the one raging. Like, I wanted to make other people rage. I can't even see this guy's health if I was a second earlier. I couldn't use my ability. Yeah, you're not gonna kill me. You're not gonna kill me, you stupid disease rat. I need to get people mad. I need to troll. I need kills. Like, I'm always so close, but I just can't get the kill. I cannot get a kill in my life. I just can't. Okay, at least I'm biting this guy. I gotta do something, please. Like, this person thinks they're good at the game. I gotta prove them wrong. Okay, you're just gonna do that. You're just gonna try to dodge my tail bites all day. Okay, I see you out here. Oh my, stop. The GD again! The GD strikes again! Someone needs to end the GD. Spider, do your job! Do your job! Yes! Yes! I love spiders now. If I ever talk trash about a spider in my life, like, I just regret it. Okay, spiders are the best people ever. Spider is the best animal in game. Okay, 100%. It's a proven fact. Let's see, who can I kill? Nation? Why is this guy saying Nation? How is he know I'm Nation? This guy's not even in my Discord. It doesn't have end tag. This guy's about to die. Yo, I got poison him. I'm doing mass damage over here. Two more hits. There we go. And I probably should have went for the bite right there. I probably should have went for the bite. Not gonna lie. Wait, I think he's gonna die. Is he not gonna die? Oh, there we go. Okay, well, at least we killed him. I probably should have went for a bite once again. Didn't get the XP, but it's all good. Oh, sick, bro. You can drag an animal across the map. You're cool. You're real cool. Oh my god, I wanna be this guy. Okay, keep going, keep going. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is fun. This is really fun. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. You're gonna try to trap me? You're gonna try to trap me? Yeah, my boy Soul's over here. I'm about to save my life. Let's get it. Okay, okay. There we go. Oh. Is he gonna score? Oh, the goal! No way! He gets it every time. I just wanna annoy this guy as much as possible. Like, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to bite him. Like, it's so hard to get a bite with a Falcon. Like, if they're not distracted and they're not, like, an awful player, it's really not easy. Like, I don't think it is. All you have to do is turn. Like, there's literally nothing the dragon has to do. Okay, the phoenix and dragon are my targets. Where's he at? Where's he at right now? Yo, what's up? What's up? What's up? Oh, God, he's getting mad. I'm just trying to annoy this guy so much. He's getting mad. He's following me for a long time now. Oh, can you get me? Can you get me? I'm just trying to trash talk, okay? Like, I don't actually mean this. I'm just trash talking. That's why not. Yo, you can't get me. You can't get me. You're too slow. You're too slow. Keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming. My sheep. Yo, they're literally just following me. They're getting bad. Like, what I'm trying to do is just go for tail bites. Like, try to prohibit them from doing really anything in the game. Just flying over them, blocking their view. It's fun. Ooh, he's getting a bit mad. This just shows, guys, that you don't have to, like, kill someone to actually, like, troll. Like, there's so many different types of trolling. You can just get 20 falcons and fly over people, and that's really annoying. Actually, I kind of want to do that for another video. This guy's getting mad. Just a nice day in mope.io. Yeah, just imagine trying to play with 10 minutes straight of this stupid falcon flying over you. Oh my god. I just want to bite already, I'm pretty sure. Wait. Oh, I got one finally. Okay, what is this guy doing? What? Oh, Agar Nation, how does he know my old name? Who's exposing me? Someone's like telling this entire server I'm here, and that's not cool at all. Yeah, I'm about to run. Like, why? I'm getting out of here. I'm leaving. Like, there's not even any point anymore. So someone exposed me to everyone. I'm running. Yo, I just want to escape, bro. This is the ultimate escape right here. It's probably not gonna work. People are still following me. Ooh, okay, they arrived. Do they see me? No. Oh, do they know I'm here? Wait, maybe not. Okay, they're out. Okay, we're good. I have to get rid of myself right now. I gotta remove myself from the server. Shark, okay, remove the evidence. Shark, what are you doing? Shark, are you dumb? Take the evidence away. He's 1v1ing a snail, I swear. Okay, please, there you go. We're fine. Oh yes, dragons teaming, like 20 dragons teaming, much expected in this server. So guys, I'm in a 500 person solo server, or I'm in a server playing solo with that has 500 people, and I'm in pursuit for the white tiger still. Don't know if I'm gonna find it, but it's probably a better chance here. Let's just see what I can do, if I can somehow kill people. Zeddy's down here. Pretty sure they're teaming though, but it's fine, whatever. Let's just try to kill them. If I can actually kill Yeti right now, I'd be happy. Oh, never mind, the elephant's teaming with them. Okay, that's cool. Okay, I'm running. Oh, it's always a GD. Oh, yes. Does this make you feel better about yourself? Look at this guy. Look at, he's trying to feed me to the stupid dragon. The default dragon is trying to mind his own business. Never mind. Maybe they're teaming. I can't tell anymore. I somehow survived that, though. You are trash. Okay, this guy thinks everyone's trash that he goes up against. Okay. I'm pretty sure everyone's going after him because of his name. Let me see if I can get this. Oh, no. Oh, we got it. Okay. I killed a bear. Highest tier kill to date. Let's get it, guys. I'm pro. Chill. You can chill. The nation fan that pretty much jumps up to the server. Two people attacking me and getting killed by a nation fan. Like, that is the definition of the server with 500 people. Although I've never seen or gotten white tiger before, in one of my recent live streams, someone actually got white tiger, as you can see on the screen right now. This footage was actually recorded by Nashi. Shout out to him. His channel will be linked in the description. So as you can see right now, the white tiger is a real animal. I thought I provided enough reasoning in my last video, but apparently not, because a lot of people still said it was fake in the comment section. But as you can see on the screen right now, the white tiger, it was in one of my live streams. Here's footage. And in case you think this is like edited footage or something, I'll provide you with even more proof. This is the official mope.io changelog, which shows all of the updates and changes made within the game. And as you can see right here, it says rarely the white pigeon, or the pigeon and one other animal can spawn as a white colored animal. And what's one other animal? Obviously the tiger. Okay, I don't even know how to edit it, so I wouldn't be able to edit the tiger and, like, what other animal would it be? We know it, the pigeon can spawn as a white pigeon, and the tiger is the other animal. It just obviously makes sense, okay? So, I didn't actually know this was in the changelog for my last video with the white tiger, but yeah. Make sure to subscribe if you are new down below, and make sure your notifications are turned on so you can tune into the latest and greatest style content. And you can join my streams like this one where someone actually got white tiger. Those are every single Saturday. I'm doing bonus live streams as well. Lots of new videos to come as well. Make sure to stop like on this video if you haven't already. Leave a big comment down below. I don't know why I said big. Just leave a comment down below. Share the video if you enjoyed it as well. But please leave a comment, guys. Let me know if you enjoyed this video, anything like that, future videos, ideas. I appreciate that. I'm just gonna end it here because I don't even know what I'm saying. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching to the end of this video and for all the support. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace out. I'm looking for heaven. I wonder, am I doing enough? You give us this freedom to do what we want, and the sin is just putting on cuffs. So tell me what I'm supposed to do. Show me what I'm supposed to see. It seems like everybody knows who I am and the kind of person I'm supposed to be. Finding myself in a world that is lost. My back has been living on walls. Gripping this mic like it's all that is left. Without music, I'm nothing at all.